Welcome to the official YouTube Knight News channel. How McKinsey Consulting created its powerful alumni network. McKinsey & Company is a private consulting firm that doesn't regularly disclose its sales, profits, or even its clients. But that hasn't prevented it from becoming one of the most powerful companies on the planet. It's all because McKinsey is the company that gets called when business leaders can't, or don't want to, solve a problem. It recruits the best and brightest, and has an alumni network of influential executives at the helm of some of the world's largest companies, including Sundar Pichai of Google, James Gorman of Morgan Stanley, Jorgen Vig Nudstorp of the Lego Group, and Sheryl Sandberg of Facebook. Rising political stars like Republican Senator Tom Cotton, RARC, and Democratic presidential hopeful Mayor Pete Buttigieg of South Bend, Indiana, also did short stints with the firm. But with increased influence comes a brighter spotlight on the historically secretive firm. McKinsey alumni were also involved in major scandals like Enron and Valiant. And the firm has been on a bit of an apology tour after some negative press. I think there was a period of time when mystique was a good thing, Kevin Snyder, global managing partner of McKinsey & Company, told CNBC in March. Mystique is not a good thing anymore. People don't like secrecy. We have to change with that. Watch the video above to learn more about the prominent consulting firm's history and recent scrutiny. See also how Goldman Sachs became the most powerful investment bank on Wall Street, how SpaceX started, and what's next for Elon Musk's Mars dream, how JP Morgan became the largest bank in the United States. Thank you for watching.